How's it going, everybody? My name is Mr. Holic here, and welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. On the last episode, which was fucking long time ago, I'm playing this on the PS4, because it came out on the PS4, the Switch, and I don't know, I think Xbox, I don't know. But, I played this a while back, but because I got so amazed by Resident Evil and Kingdom Hearts 3, which I forget to upload, but I have episodes made. I just forget to upload them. Okay. I'm drawing a blank right now. What am I supposed to do again? Okay. I'm happy to play Bendy and the Ink Machine on now that's not lag. Oh god, there's Boris. Wait, Boris is a good guy thing? Is he a good guy? I never actually beat the game, so I don't know if he's good or not. Boris. Okay. You're good, right? I don't have a weapon. Can I play your banjo, please? Oh, I think he's nodding. Okay. Thank you. Bitch.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. You need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it.
Boris?
Buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Okay. Find soup for Boris. Like these? Okay. Wasn't that pretty? Not really, but pretty nonetheless. Okay, where else? Maybe in some junk, but a last. Make Boris soup. I don't know if he tastes good enough for making soup. I remember when I first saw Bendy and the Ink Machine, like 1 and 2, I was blowing my fucking mind. Like, this was a really good game. And it just sucked that my computer didn't let me... What are you doing? Boris? What are you doing? Is he following me?
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
Oh, he is? Okay. But yeah, like... It just sucks that my computer didn't work. It was like really laggy.
Let's find some light.
Oh, okay. It looks like this would do. Let's go. Yeah, but like.
Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light clear so you don't get lost.
Like. I enjoyed watching Bendy. I never actually watched gameplay videos or anything, but just like the trailers and hearing these awesome songs when you're hearing these trailers. It's really good. And then when I found out about the PS4 coming, like the game coming out on PS4, I just thought to myself, I gotta get this. So when I found out that it just came out, but like I had to pre-order it without hesitation, and it was only like $20 too, without hesitation, I bought that sucker. The weight was killing me, but I finally got it, you know. Oh! Did I give it to? Yeah, I did. Oh, I didn't even know what I was doing. All right. Those. It's crazy, like. Um, I've been following up so on the chat on their channel, which I will put a link to their channel below to get more bendy. If you guys like bendy, to follow their channel, I'll do both if I can. If not, I'll just do one.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
It's really beautiful.
Why is there always something blocking the door?
I don't know, because it's a survival. I don't remember that. Fix the toy machine. Like what? Is there something like... Oh! Wait. Oh, there's like little toys jamming the fucking thing. That's funny. Is there like something here? Yep. That's that. You puppies are stuck. You. There's a tape recorder. You need me? I'm gonna drink some of my drink. The sound of a can that I'm not gonna say it because of promotion stuff. I'm not doing that. Ah, that's cold. Beep. Beep. A little ink machine, that's cute. So, before playing this game, there was a bunch of bugs that happened, and for save states, I couldn't, like for instance, for this, I purposely stopped at chapter 3, this chapter, just so I can do a recording, but I had to figure out how to record, and I didn't know how to record. You know what I mean? So, I was getting used to it with Resident Evil, which I'm almost done, because I still gotta do the second run. Dude, that's scary shit. Oh shit! Hello, Alice. Yes. So, my friend told me about, like, I can get a submachine gun in this game, but I have to do, like, certain requirements, so I'm gonna do that. So, they told me to do the demon path. Oh, there's another audio. Joey Drew. Foreshadowing! Can you taste that sass? Oh, I can already taste that foreshadowing. Oh. oh, it tastes like strawberries, and who gives a shit? An empty door. Oh, fuck that. I'm fuck with you. There's an ink puddle. I know there's a...
Boris. What? Huh. You're scared to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Boris. Okay, you might get angry. Do you have Chinese food with you? I am starving. Ooh, hi. Thank you. I fucking hit Boris for no fucking reason. What was that? You see that right there, right? It's right there. Those blinking eyes. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a power thing. Oh my Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna lie, that freaked me out. Dude, these look like eyes.
You need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
That giant fucking bendy statue. What can possibly go wrong? So, find... Oh, what's in here? William Thomas. Here you go, Willie. What is this place? It's a little bit freaky, I'm not gonna lie, you know? Feel familiar? That actually kind of scared me. Jesus, and these dark corridors are not helping. I'm not gonna lie, these dark corridors are not helping me whatsoever. The Butcher Gang. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, he's dead. Okie dokie, find a new exit. Boris, next time you do that. That scared the shit out of me. Gents? Lad. Ladies. Ooh, an elevator. Boris? Oh, there you are, Boris.
You look interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've had a date with an angel.
Is there a way you can actually refuse the date? So that's a known refusing the date, right? Okie dokie. Boris, okay. I think she wants a pepperoni pizza.
There's a whole twisted world.
save.
Always on time.
Yeah, Alice, I don't trust that laugh of yours. You go, Thomas. What's in here? Nothing. Wow. Fancy.
I was being rhetorical.
Don't run, Boris. Fuck you. Oh. I'm sorry, Bob. Oh.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Less than perfect.
This music is beautiful. He called me Alice. I got creeped out. And I burned him to the stake. Boris? No? Well, kind of good way because she's... Oh, Jesus.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart on my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in me, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in dark puddles.
Yeah, it's called my family.
Screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
Are you sure about that?
So almost perfect.
You're gross.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll let you ascend and leave this place. If it will do a few easy, weedy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy.
That's creepy. I'm just afraid one of them is gonna... Wait, there's a path over here. Dude, I'm like afraid one of these are gonna be like... Like jump out and just fucking surprise me. I'm about to hit him with this lead pipe right here, you know? Boom! You know? Boom! Give him the old 1-2. Ah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Has the lighting always been that like that? I'm gonna look, just in case. I'm gonna brighten it up by 60.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Alright, floor K.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. But there's one rule all that we respect out here. Beware of the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him,
aw, she liked her date. You know, it means a lot for someone to actually appreciate our date. You know, I came here. Trying to scare me, right? Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, there's a gear.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Finger. You know, I'm really starting to hate you. Both doors are locked. Oh, for a second there, I thought I had to hide. I was like, there's a thing, you know? Wait, where did it go? 9. Yeah, who spoke in like gibberish and shit. Okay. Basket. Yep, here it is. All right, now what?
The swole.
Don't forget, they're also really good at Dark Souls. I'm already at your door. Oh. Hoya! Hoya! 11. Hoya! 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 Well, you know I'm gonna have fun with this. Hey y'all. 11. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. I don't know which one's swole. Ooh. Oh, there's one right there. What the fuck is that? How many do I have to collect? Oh, it doesn't tell me how much. I think I just have to get them. Dude, it's like dark. What the hell is that? Whew, okay. Let me heal for a bit. Let me heal. Oh, that's loud. Where'd he go? Somewhere hidden, I guess. Shit, that scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. He's here, he's here. Yeah. Aw, she said please. I'm out of here. Come on. I have a bad feeling. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Whew. Not really, I don't like you. Just in case. Ooh, there's a barricade. If only I had an axe, you know? If only, you know? So, same thing. Next mission, ma'am. Turn on the leaves, then bring me their power. Please don't make me regret staring at you. Why do you have to be so mean? A plunger! That's exactly how I'm gonna take out, like, monsters, you know? No, nothing says I'm badass than a plunger. Haven't seen Bendy. I kind of don't want... Jesus Christ, Pete. Oh, fucking shit, what the hell is that? Motherfucker just came out of nowhere. Get plunged. Get plunged. I'm waiting. I don't want to work here anymore. Here. Ooh. Oh wait, so I think I have to match these to get the power cord thing. I think it's just the hallway to get to this. But I'll leave that open. He will set us free. Ooh, Bendy? I haven't seen Bendy yet, so I'm not pretty sure about that. I'm gonna kill all the bad guys here. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Yo, I have like a seriously bad feeling. Okay, wait a bit. I want this clock, you know? Who doesn't want a bendy clock? You may have thought I was saying something else, but nope, I'm talking about a clock. Them range, man. Looking around. Healing up as well. Not really healing up, but more like... Oh! Oh, I saw him. Oh, in the corner of my eye, I saw him. Oh my god, I just... Okay, so this is the gonna be like that sign that he's near. Okay. Dude, he's like he was right here. Oh, I got the chills. Okay. Okay, so Bendy is on the prowl, and I guess he is looking for me. Oh, fuck. Yes, I am good child. No. Oh, okay, he follows. He's gonna follow me. He's gonna follow no matter what. So we got a chance to look at Bendy, so that's a fun plus. Not really, but there's fun somewhere in this. Alright. That's all I have to hear about your dreams right there. That's all I'm saying. Grinning demons?
Just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
How? Alice, I love you. You know? Nothing says kapow like an axe. I'm gonna call you Billy. Is that okay, Billy? Didn't open. Oh fuck. Bitch. Just looking around, seeing if I can find anything. Little bendy statue. That's pretty funny. So he's like the person who kind of pays for the things? So we gotta go back to Heavenly Toys, back to level 9. Or no, K. Because 9 is the level where we're going, or where we're at. Okay. The fuck was that? Am I actually stuck? Or maybe they added these for people who do get stuck. Yep, there it is. Okay. I was like, why am I stuck? Okay. So I gotta break every... I gotta break 14 little statues. Okie dokie. Let's do this. I knew that was gonna be one of those little creepy little sons of bitches. Wait. Oh, for a second there, I thought that was a bendy thing. Boom. Boom. Alice Angel gets blowed up. I kill that thing. Destroy these. How many do I have left? 4 more. And look, exactly 4 more.
Now that was for Bob. Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do
shit, I see him. He's literally right there. I see him. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that is very creepy. This teeth moving too? I gotta wait until everything's gone. And the heartbeat stops. My dogs are barking, it's making it worse. Is he coming back? He's gone, okay. Go. That was pretty terrifying. Oh, goddamn. I'm very jumpy right now. Everything's making me jump. Right now, someone just slammed the door into the front. Someone slammed the front door and it made me jump a little bit. Here it comes. Okay. Come on. Oh, goddammit. I'm getting so used to pressing X a lot. Same. Confused. Oh no. Is it all of them? Okay. If I do good, I probably can survive. I just need a Okay. Need you. What? Oh. Oh. My heart is pounding like a jackrabbit. Yes. Thank you. So, okay, what now? Okay.
Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower.
Ooh.
Is it
a submachine gun? Is it a submachine gun? What is it? Oh, it's a Tommy gun. I can use it. Blasting metal. Oh my god! Dude, I got a Tommy gun. I don't even know anymore. Wait. Can I shoot the monsters with it? Dude, I'm like... because I'm not doing it in face cam, you don't know how fucking excited I am. I'm like jumping for joy. The hell is that? Can I kill him? I wanna kill him. I wanna see if I can shoot him from right here. Maybe I have to get close. Dude, it's like pitch black in here. I killed him. Dude, I fucking killed him. Oh, I don't even know if I killed him or not. Dude, I am like, I am 100% dumbfounded. Like, I can't even talk right now. Like, it's just hard to imagine that. I killed him. I'm not saying I killed a dude. I'm just saying I killed the projectionist. With a gun. Move over, Resident Evil 2. I got a new badass in town, and his name is Henry. Yeah. Henry's the name. Killa is my name. Alright. It's kind of gross I'm collecting hearts, but okay. Pretty sure it's one right. Yep, here it is. Oh my god, dude. It's like. Because they say it's hard to get the submachine gun because you have to do all these stuff. Like, for instance, this is what my friend told me. He told me the little ink puddle that had a bendy, it turns into the Boris Alice and the ink machine. Keep it on ink machine, go on the devil's route, and then do not die in either of Alice's requests. And that's the only way you can get the submachine gun. I'm saving this magical moment.
Another day, another dollar.
Do-do-do-do-do. I did.
Always treasure it. Return to the moment. It's time to go home.
Yay! Save for the next episode. No, I'm good. I kind of want to live. Why are you laughing? Boris, I'm kind of scared. Alice? What did I steal? Fucking creepy. Boris, look behind you. Boris? Boris. Jesus Christ. Well, guys, that's the end of chapter 3. So, we still got 4, 5. I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Leave a like if you liked this video. Subscribe and tell your friends about this. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Mr. Holic, signing off. Peace.